It's all right. Perfectly normal. Weyland Corporation. Building better worlds. These are images of archaeological dig site. Archaeological excavation sites are commonly called dig sites due to the digging involved in the process. That is Egyptian, Mayan, Sumerian, Babylonian. That's Hawaiian there at the end. Then Mesopotamian. This region is now home to modern-day Iraq, Kuwait, Turkey, and Syria. The term dig can also refer to just the site, or to a project excavating the site. This is a colloquial term, commonly used by archaeologists on Earth. Now this one here is our most recent discovery. It's a 35,000-year-old cave painting from the Isle of Skye in Scotland. These are ancient civilizations. They were separated by centuries. They shared no contact with one another, and yet the same pictogram showing men worshipping giant beings, pointing at the stars, was discovered at every last one of them. And the only galactic system that matched this celestial map was so far from Earth that there is no way that these primitives, ancient civilizations, could have possibly known about it. But it just so happens that this system, surprisingly, have a sun that a lot like ours. And, based on our long-range scans, there's one planet capable of sustaining life, and we arrived there. It is not just a map that two random kids found in a cave. It's actually an invitation from them. We called them engineers. The engineers, I believe, they are the one who engineered us. It's true. We are currently in search of three individuals who have the potential to challenge centuries of Darwinism and reshape our knowledge database. It's what I choose to believe. Two years, 4 months, 18 days, 36 hours, 15 minutes. Casualties, ma'am. No, ma'am. Everybody is fine. Well, I'll go wake them up. My name is David. Your mind and body are in a state of shock as a result of the stasis.
It's all right. Perfectly normal. Weyland Corporation. Building better worlds.
Hello, friends. This is Mr. Peter Weyland's message. He is your employer. This message was recorded in 22 June 2091. And if you're watching it, you have reached your destination, and Mr. Peter is long gone. May he rest in peace. There's a man sitting with you today. His name is David. He is the closest thing to a son I will ever have. Unfortunately, he is not human. He will never grow old, and he will never die. And yet he is unable to appreciate these remarkable gifts, for that would require the one thing that David will never have. A soul. I have spent my entire life contemplating these questions. Where do we come from? What is our purpose? What happens when we die? And I have found two people who convince me they're on the verge of answering them. Doctors Holloway and Shaw, if you would please stand. As far as I'm concerned, they're in charge. The Titan Prometheus wanted to give mankind equal footing with the gods. And for that, he was cast from Olympus. Well, my friends, the time has finally come for his return.